Okay, I'm sorry. I spilled, like, my freaking powder everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna use the bronze toast. Okay. Just to give it a bronzy look, because right now my face looks marvelous. And let's go over with the small brush, because... You can see how it looks darker. Look at that. It's like half of my face is like orange, it's funny. One more for the forehead, T-zone. Not everything will look even. See how I got a little bronzier? I don't like being pale. I need to look golden. Just kidding. Look at that. I look flawless, honey. Flawless. One thing about powder, it's really messy. Okay. Now, we're gonna start with my eyes. Okay. I start with my eyeliner, always. That way. I go... Right this in my water eye. All across my waterline. I'm just gonna show you one eye and then at the end I'll show you the masterpiece. Here. I'm gonna use the blues, the triple shadows, and YX. Alright. I'm gonna use the eyeshadow brush. Okay. And the color, I'm gonna pick Aqua to start off with. Angled so it helps. That way you can see more. My brows are made right now. I put it till it's like a full cover because I don't have a primer. I need one. So just go and like lift the blue to the crease, that way when you put a darker for the crease, it blends in better. Like, I'm rising into the crease. Because you want this color to show too, you know? Okay, so that's how this looks. Let me put I use this brush for creases. So yeah. I'm gonna use the ocean for my crease. So the crease is right there, and I just back and forth blending. Sorry, I'm really trying to. Back and forth. Getting papers. Pat. And then blend. Blending is the best part about makeup, I think. It's not gonna be all blue. I'm gonna add like a little of the sparkly black. I'll show you right now after I'm done. And you can like rotate in circles. And then I'm gonna use the Maybelline Studio, the sparkly black, just a little. I'm actually gonna use the sponges though, so I don't dirty the other one. Here we go. All I'm gonna do is like pat over it. Hold on. Thank you. And then I get the blending brush again and just blend. That one is like darker, you know? I think I wanted that up. So just and then you go with Sweet Lagoon to your brow, so it highlights your brow bone. Back with this one to blend together. Time for the hard part. How long is it? 13 minutes. Wow. The liner. Hold on. Well, that's the blue eye that I do. Okay? So yeah. That's how you do it.